everyone. In a few moments, you're going to meet my son, Calvin Benelli, who is an Elvis tribute artist. He's 23 years old, and people always ask, how did he become interested in Elvis, and a little bit about his background. So when he was a sophomore in high school, some friends did an Elvis song on ukulele at the high school, Acton Boxborough Regional High School, and he thought, I have to check out this Elvis. He's pretty interesting. So he started researching him, and the following year he auditioned for the cabaret performance at the high school with an Elvis song, and he sang an Elvis song. It was a big hit. And the following year, his senior year in high school, he opened the cabaret performance with an Elvis song, again a big hit. And then we went to New York and checked out an Elvis competition, which seemed really interesting, and he got involved in that. And last year, he actually was signed up 3 years ago before the pandemic to be in this Elvis competition in New York. And everything was canceled for 3 years, and last year he went to New York. And there were competitors from Japan, Canada, our country. Am I missing some countries, Tom? And within the competition, he made the last cutoff of the top seven performers. He loves it. He loves doing it. He's been involved with theater, proscenium circus, chorus, that sort of thing. But I think Elvis is in the building. Let's give a warm welcome to Calvin Benelli.
Faces. Thank you to my wonderful mother for such a perfect introduction. It's such an honor. Once again, it is such an honor to be in front of you for the third year in a row. It's very exciting. I've seen some new faces, some old faces. How many of you in here have seen Elvis in person? That is just incredible, and I do hope to approach his level and spread some of his joy into the world, because I see some very young faces out here, and the thought that his music is making a difference to the next generation is very special. Maybe we've got some future Elvises in the building as well. So I'd like to pay honor to the one and only king of rock and roll. We'll start with one of his number one songs after some lovely tea. That sound.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends keep saying I'm a wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all sugar. Yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own 2 feet. Who do you think of when you have such luck? I'm in love. I'm all sugar. Yeah. Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I am a little mixed up, but I feel fine. When I'm near the girl that I love best, hold my heartbeat so it scares me to death that she touched my hand. And what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all sugar. My tongue gets tired when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine, and that's to have that girl that I love so fine. She touched my hand, and what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all sugar. I'm all sugar.
Trying to keep my throat nice and moisturized. It's not too often that I sing for a full half hour or hour. But we'll take some breaks, we'll chat with you guys, and about halfway through, I'll pop on over into that other room, maybe change into some fresh duds, and we can continue having fun this afternoon. but hopefully this one works pretty well. Any way you want me.
I'll be as tall as a mountain, or weak as a willow tree. Yes, any way you want me. Well, that's how I will be. I'll be as tame as a baby, or wild as the raging sea. Yes, anywhere you want me, well, that's how I will be. In your hands, my heart is clay, to take and hold as you may. I'm what you make me, you've only to take me, and in your arms I will stay. Hey, hey, ooh. Be a fool or a wise man, my darling, you hold the key. Yes, anyway you want me, well, that's how I will be.
This next song, where it's going to get things really cracking. And after this one, like I just said, I'm going to do a few songs from the movie King Creole. And Elvis's illustrious career, he performed in 31 movies, but King Creole is commonly regarded as the one that has the finest soundtrack. And as my mother had mentioned, I got into finals last year, and one of those songs will be one that I think helped me get there. After this one. It's just about as fun.
I said, I'll take it easy, baby. I worked all day, and my feet feel just like lead. You got my shirt tails flying all over the place, and the sweat popping out of my head. She said, I hate bossa nova, baby. Keep on dancing, no, it ain't no time to quit. She said, no bossa nova, baby. Keep on dancing, I'm about to have myself a fit. Bossa nova, bossa nova. I said, hey, I fixed the head, sit down, have a drink, and thank the band. She said, drink, 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 go fill the day, yeah, I can dance with a drink in my hand. She said, no, bossa, no, baby, keep on dancing, no, it ain't no time to drink. She said, go, bossa, no, baby, keep on dancing, no, it ain't got time to think. Bossa nova, bossa nova. She said, I know, bossa nova, baby, keep on dancing, cause I ain't got time for that. She said, I know, bossa nova, baby, keep on going, or I'll find myself another cat. Bossa nova, bossa nova.
Keyboard.
Bossa nova, bossa nova.
Love you, Elvis!
Love you too, baby!
I love all of you here. Now, let's go on down to the bayou. As a man in New Orleans who plays a rock and roll, he's a guitar man with a great big soul. He lays down a beat like a ton of gold. He goes by the name of King Creole. You know he's gone, 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 just like a fish on a pole. Yeah, you know he's gone, 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 you know, he's taking King Creole. When the king gets a rockin', it's as good as done. He holds his guitar like a Tommy gun. He starts to growl it on his throat. He bends a string and that's all she wrote. You know he's gone, 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 just like a fish on a pole. Yeah, you know he's gone, 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 you know, he's taking King Creole. He sings a song about a crawdad hole. He sings a song about a jelly roll. He sings a song about a pork and greens. He sings some blues about New Orleans. You know he's gone, 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 jumping like a fish on a pole. Yeah. You know he's gone, 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 you know, he's taking King Creole.
Let's rock it!
He plays some evil and he plays some sweet. No matter how he plays, you gotta get him off your feet. When he gets a rockin' fever, baby, heaven's sakes, he don't stop playing till his guitar breaks. You know he's gone, 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 something like a fish on a pole. Yeah. You know he's gone, 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 been shaking King Creole. You know he's gone, 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 they're shaking King Creole. Yeah.
Yeah. Come out.
I guess that things will get going. But once again, from King Creole, this is a slow. What the? What the?
Young
dreams,
young dreams,
my heart is filled with young
dreams.
Let me make you a part of all my young dreams of love. In my eyes,
in my eyes,
that you're the only one who can make my young dreams come true. I have young arms that wanna hold you,
hold you,
hold you good and tight. I have young lips that wanna hold. I kiss you morning, noon, and night. Take my hand.
My hand, my hand.
Oh, darling, take my hand. And let me make you a part of all my young dreams of love. A part. Of love, and have your lips that wanna kiss you, kiss you morning, noon, and night. Take my hand, oh darling, take my hand, and let me make you a part of all of my own dreams of love. A part of all my own dreams of love.
Now, I
I'm not really, is there like some weird sort of sound happening?
I think you need to turn your mic down a little bit.
My mic down?
Yeah.
Okay. Am I yelling in your ears, everybody? Just a little better?
No.
Hopefully it sounds better for
you. I think the muffle a little bit if you turn the mic. Yeah, I think that might be better.
That should help.
Can you grab those things
off
those chairs?
Come on down front, pretty folks.
Grab those two scarves off.
Oh, Grandma.
Elvis' grandmother is in the building.
That's right, folks. My wonderful grandma has made the trip all the way up from Rhode Island, along with my Aunt Rachel. Anybody here from further than Rhode Island come here today? Even further. That's wonderful. Now, I've got one last song from King Creole. I keep saying it and saying it, but that black and white movie is my favorite black and white movie, and it really did change the scene. It was one of Elvis's movies that he released before he was sent into the army. Most of them were released after. So this one was one of his first. If you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up. I ain't talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed mountain jack, because I'm evil. My middle name is Misery. Well, I'm evil. So don't you mess around with me. Look for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no orders from no kind of man. I'm only made out flesh, blood, and bone. But if you're gonna start a rumble, don't you try it all alone, because I'm evil. My little name is Misery. Came back and got to sing that song at the finals in the Elvis competition at New York, at that Turning Stone Casino. And I don't know what's happening with my computer. It always cues the wrong song in there. So cruel to me.
It's evil.
Even though I can be found sitting home all alone, if you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel to what that's true. Baby, if I made you mad, there's something I might have said. Please just forget the past, the future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to what that's true. I wonder why the love, baby, is still you are thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me, Don't make me feel this way. Don't let me hear you love me. You know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to what that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's still you I'm begging on. Don't stop thinking of me. Don't you make me feel this way. Oh, come on, let me hear you love me. Yeah, you know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to what that's true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby, cross my heart. Don't be cruel to what that's true. Don't be cruel to what that's true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby, cross my heart.
One gospel song that I'd like to share with you folks tonight. Of course, Elvis is perhaps one of the most famous singers in the world to this day, even so many years after his death. But what a lot of people don't know is that he only won his Grammys for gospel songs. He's not the king of gospel, he's the king of rock and roll. And he never won too many awards for that. The Academy isn't too fond of rock and roll. However, gospel they're a little more open to. This was not one of his three that won a Grammy. I don't think I'm worthy of singing those songs, but I'd like to share this with you regardless.
This first one. Elvis, would you like this first one?
You want it back?
Tears of joy, just a plain and simple child. Where people are on one accord, just a plain and simple child. Yes, we gather in the chapel as we live from day to day. I've searched and I've searched, but I couldn't find no way on earth to gain peace of mind. Now I'm happy in the chapel. Yes, your burdens will be lighter, and you'll surely find a way. You'll search and you'll search, but you'll never find no way on earth to gain peace of mind. Take your troubles to the chapel. Get down on your knees and pray. Then your burdens will be lighter, and you'll surely find the way.
Sorts of random orders, and it's not even on shuffle. But I've got one last song before I'm going to head into the back, and I think it'll give you a slight clue at the sort of music I'll be singing after that little break.
Woo!
If I gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's 1,000 pretty women waiting out there. They're all living devil may care. I'm just a devil with love to spare. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in a day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, the blackjack, the poker, and the roulette wheel. A fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is stone heart and nerve of steel. So Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas, turning day into night, turning night into daytime. All those hopes of bandits crashing, all those hopes down the drain. Viva Las Vegas, turn the night into daytime, turn the day into night. If you see them once, never be the same again. If I'm the run, I'm gonna have me some fun, if it cost me my very last dime. And if I wind up broke, oh, then I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven on every shot. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Viva, viva Las Vegas. Thank you.
Feel free to take a couple minutes and use the bathroom or what have you. You can discuss amongst yourselves. I'll be back looking a little more futuristic. Lord Almighty, I feel my temperature rising. I'm burning, to be a whole. Let me restart.
Not on this.
Oh, you got the outfit, will
you? I think I wanted to
walk. You are the best!
Oh, Almighty. I feel my temperature rising. Higher and higher. It's burning through to my soul. Hey, we are flaming, must be 109. Yeah, Lord Almighty, burning a whole world away. Yeah, because he keeps it lit me fire, like the swing song of the choir. And you light my moon sky, burning low. Ooh, 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 I feel my temperature rising. Things in horizon, this is a link in my body. Heaven is flaming, burning a whole world away. Yeah, I see it climbing, must be 109. Yeah, because your kisses lit me fire, like the swings on your wire. And you light my moon sky, burning low. Burning a whole world light. Burning, 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 and nothing can cool me. Yeah. Burning, burning, burning a whole world light. Yeah, because you feel so lifty higher, like the swing song on the choir. Oh, and you light my moon sky, burning love.
Woo!
From just a
Go ahead and try it.
I can't walk out. Would you like me to?
Sure.
I can do a little encore perhaps after, huh? I think I've got one last song to sing for you folks tonight, or this afternoon, I suppose, still. This January was the 50-year anniversary of Elvis's Aloha from Hawaii satellite show that reached 1.3 billion live viewers and is to this day the largest live satellite audience, which I think is really a testament to how many lives he has touched. So in honor of Elvis and that performance, I would like to conclude with the same song that he did. Can't help falling in love.
Is that where it belongs?
What mic? Who am I to refuse, awesome fans? It is true poetry, as you are aware. The lyrics of this song are really complicated, as I think I've been over with you a couple years ago. But without further ado, let's keep that nice and dry.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, barking all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, barking all the time.
Sorry for spilling all over the floor.